And we're back. I'm Gym Leader Blaine, and this is Fallout 4. Here's my naked character here. With Deacon by my side, looking sharp as always. We have matching sunglasses, I think. So, yeah. Holy cow. Is it low online? Anyways. Just gotta find myself in the right direction already. Pretty much straight ahead, across the river we go to grandmother's house. Killing some big bad wolves that are sort of pissed off some of our people here. And yeah, last time we did this we did not have much luck. Also, we didn't find anything in there. Hey, I was looking for you earlier, Mr. Gutsy. Remember, for whatever reason, I could not actually find you. You know what? Let's skip those stupid wasps. Blah, blah, blah. Bees, wasps, whatever they're called. Also, really interested in what that building is over there. Looks super cool. Just don't know what use it is yet. Oh, yeah, we didn't. Let's take a look at this place. The slog. God, that looks pretty nasty.
I've got produce for sale, along with some other supplies.
That is a lie. I was trying to trade with you earlier and you had nothing. Absolutely nothing. Hop on this branch. Oh. Do you even have to worry about that, Deacon? Deacon? Deacon! Oh, shit. Seriously, Deacon, don't be creeping up on me like that. You never know what I can do to you. Let's head over here, try to do this a little bit more tactically than we did last time. See if we can, get a good bead on somebody. Oh. Okay. Boom.
We got fun time incoming.
And one more. Nobody else around here? Holy cow, that guy took a dive. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, come on. Can't really see me, which is a good deal. Come on, man. You got this. Oh, jeez. Seriously, how much frickin'. I see you skulking over there. Boom! Holy cow. My god! This guy must have a huge amount of armor. And it would help if I didn't miss. Getting double damage and still nothing. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. Just want to kill one of you guys. There we go. Jeez. That guy was just not going down on these nuts. And boom.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Where are you going, man?
Lost
Golly. And time to shoot you. Alrighty. Come on. Boom. Holy cow, that guy. He's taking these laser shots like a beast. How is this shooting us? There we go. Boom! Shakalaka! Oh man, that still didn't do much. Come on. Oh my god! Dude, man, you're supposed to save me from that type of shit, Deacon? Oh, okay, that was a pretty poor, piss-poor start here. Like, come on now. I'm supposed to be able to nuke this sucker. I hope not, because I'm running low on those fat man nukes. My god, if I have to. Like, how many do we got left? We got 4, okay. Not too sure what we have now. The hell is going on? Holy cow, man. Dude, why aren't you worried about the super mutants, like, living right next door to you? I have to go all the way here to this giant-ass quarry where there's some super-duper veteran head honcho dude and a guy in power armor. Like, come on. I feel like those super mutants would be a little bit easier. They're slower. They carry their own nukes that I can destroy. You know? Like, Deacon, what do you think? I mean, I know you're just following a guy in his underwear now. You know, some sort of weird bad cosplay here. I guess maybe I'm the male version of a femme character who just shows off her panties a lot. But, you know, there's nothing wrong with that, right, Deacon? Deacon? Deacon, nope, there you go. Gosh, you always, like, disappear from my sights here. Like, seriously, why do these guys not give our ghoul friends some shit? Like, you would think. You know, you would think. Like, let's quick save here. Make sure we don't have to walk all the way back again for the 10,000th time. While I just nuke these suckers into the Stone Age, use their bones for fossil fuels. That's not how it really works, but you get my drift. And then we'll probably check out that cool-ass building over there. It'll probably, of course, be like a sanatorium or something. Sanitarium? Planetarium? Something like that. Okay, I wonder if we can Fat Man... There we go, you sucker. How do you like that? Holy cow, I threw that in the window. That was amazing. Come on. Do I have any type of frag mine? There we go. Get electrocuted, you suck. Oh. There we go. No. Oh, Mama Jama here. Let's see. Some aid, please. Aid. Holy cow, I think I used a little bit too much there. Come on. Looks like the rest of these suckers are below us here. Ooh. What the hell? Why am I on fire now? There we go. Holy cow. Oh god. Oh my god, come on. Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Free your mind. I know, okay? I know. Now we're just gonna sneak up on this bastard again, nuke him through his own frickin' window, and call it a day. Seriously, what the hell, man? I am struggling. The struggle is real on this one. Switch to 9. My 0. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Oh my god. Oh my god, let's do it. Critical hit this sucker. Holy cow. There we go. That's what I call critical freaking hit. And yet he still seems to recover health like a boss. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, just a little bit more. Took him down. Come on. Bada boom, sucker. Oh, yes. Yes. Alrighty, let's put on those. Six it. Oh, jeez. Somebody might be a little angry at us. Oh crap, you're getting lighting me on fire here. Deacon, where'd you go? Holy cow. Ooh. Holy cow, that turret is actually angry at me. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Oh, sweet mother of... It's time to get the big guns. I am tired of dealing with these assholes over and over again. Let's go back to Sanctuary. Let's get our freaking mech suit, our Iron Man suit, and let's blow these suckers away once and for all. It doesn't help that I'm in my underwear again. I'm just cosplaying, you know, out in the wasteland. I'm trying to bring back, you know, the culture and, customs and hobbies of the earlier 21st.
Where are your pants?
Yeah, I know. Let me see if we got pants in here. Why do we have workshop? I'll take that and that. Apparel, military cap, fatigues. Take the fatigues, see if that doesn't fix my lack of... So we got left arm, left leg, torso, and helmet. Left arm, left leg, torso, and helmet. Take the right arm. Transfer the right arm. Well, I thought you didn't like me anymore. Also, what are you doing here? Why aren't you, like, with your sister, you know?
I guess subtlety just went out the window.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that subtlety went out the window when I just got too freaking pissed off and tired with these people. Sometimes you just gotta, get a little move on here. Is that the Destructon that we nuked earlier? If so, yeah, that's one scary mother trucker. But, you know, Kenshin, no more Mr. Nice Kenshin. We are about to wreck face with this... Oh, God, not again. Action points. Boom. Nope. Guess we weren't in a position necessarily to fall so hard. Cause when you fall, na, 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 and in the end it doesn't even matter. Kenshin is coming for your ass. He's gonna kill you and it doesn't even matter. God, there has to be a weight, right? What is the weight key? Controls. Wait. I thought there was a wait move. Auto move. Fat sneak, toggle power. Nope, okay. Well, we're gonna have to roll with this. As much as I hate it, because I can't see worth a damn. Oh my god, what is going on here?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Oh, you little bitch. You little punk. There we go. Well, on the bright side. Not too sure if there is a bright side. Boom, we shot you in the ass. Oh! God, the fact that it's freaking sets shit on fire is totally unbelievable. I'm completely out of line. Let me see here. Terminal, please tell me this terminal. Does something. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Come on. Activation, deactivation. Please refer to a line. Okay. System diagnostics. Okay, we'll just deactivate everything. Because... pocketed fiberglass combat armor left arm. I'll take both. Those sound something perfectly welcome for us. I just can't think. Where the hell are they coming from? Oh God. Let's get moving over here. There we go, headshot. Wreck your face. Take the frag grenade for sure. Boom! Oh boy. Time to, you know, health up here. Alrighty, let's see here. Let's see how you like these apples when I drop another nuke. Boom! Shakalaka! Oh. Okay. How do you like me now? Alright, alright. You think you are gonna get away from me now? I mean, I am. Time to wreck some face! Come on. Where is it? Where is he? Where are they? So freaking hard to see. Where are they coming from? Over there? Oh my god, this is horrible. Horror awful. At least I can see you. You're dead. Oh my god, this is a horrible idea. The sun setting on this game is horrible. Horribly wrecking me, and I keep on forgetting to try to change that. Where the hell are they coming from? There we go. Okay. Now, some actual frickin' sight here is good. Turrets, turrets, turrets. Ugh. That's scary ass Mark V turret. Where the heck are you? There we go. Is there no one else? No one else. All right. Holy cow. Oh man, they burned these people alive?
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go.
Hey man, it sort of has to be done. Sort of surprised they kept all the money on these people, but hey, I'll take it. So is this place cleared? Nope. Still have to kill some people. And I'm assuming perhaps in here? Yep. Down the rabbit hole we go. Oy, oy, oy. And we're again running out of ammunition. Things aren't looking good, my friend. Finally a place where the lighting isn't... Although that is still horrible. Jesus. Why is it so bright? Gotta fix these settings after I get this one done tonight. Alrighty, my friend. Go. Alrighty. Boom. Boom. There we go. Boom. And one more. Now we are hidden again. Station 1 terminal, what do we got? Turret control. Let's deactivate everything. Shut everything down. Don't have to worry about it. Communications. Dunwich Boar's urgent message. Bob Stanton. You need to immediately get station 4. Of course, for new support beams immediately. Output highest it's been all year already. Continue to produce goods. Second ventilation excellent. Morale good. Incident free for 93 days. Alrighty. Where eye protection falling debris. The last cyber recovered as an example. We'll do it. Wow, okay, management. Getting a little bit macabre here. We're set of beams. That being said, if you or anyone knows, reports Farmerlane or see what looks unstable. Give it some time and see if it passes. If not, contact. Okay. Much like our support readings, railings cost money. We've placed them where we deemed appropriate. However, we had several involving workers falling to their deaths near Station 2. Please take the time to remind workers to be conscious of the surroundings and not lean on the railings. Some of them may have rusted and are no longer stable. Every 6 months, we inspect the railings. If you find one that's no longer sturdy, it's probably on the backlog and will be taken care of shortly. No need to log another complaint. Wow, these people. Holy cow. Happy hour. It's that time again. Please join us at the pit, Station 3, for another happy hour. Drinks will be provided, and as always, the bill will be split for all and taken out of next week's paycheck, so no need to bring cash. Man, that's not fun at all. Annual picnic this year will be held near the entrance of the quarry around a shrine. Feel free to bring any dango dish. Coca-Cola every Friday for bringing children. Please keep an eye on them, especially if they are playing near the quarry ledge. Prevent a repeat of last year's incident. We're excited to announce that we've struck a deal with Robco and they'll be providing an extra sentry bot to keep everyone in order. Well, that's, interesting. Oh, shite! Arms out of commission, boss.
Right now, where we are, holding a sniper train. I should know.
Why, because you dream of those things? Do robots even dream? Nothing over there. Looks like we're going over here. Oh my god, I am missing this guy.
We made that look easy.
Holy cow.
Don't look, but I think we're being wild.
Oh my god, I am failing at sniping the hell out of these people. Oh, headshot. That's good. That's good. What exactly are you referring to? Oh my god. There we go. Oh! Jeez. Okay, frag grenade.
What is it?
Not too sure. We'll unlock this, see if we can get some more items of note.
Yes.
Okay, nice. Ugh, we're still having a horrible time here. Okay, Terminal 2, what's up with this place? It doesn't look like anything of use. Everything looks like the same old song and dance. Shotgun shells, chem cooler, why not? You can bring it back to the Oracle. Whatever her name is. Anything here? Nope. Oh, so you're bald now. Holy cow. Egg-shaped man. Are you One Punch Man, really, in disguise? You know, Saitama. Boom. Oh, snap. We rocked that poor guy's crap. Holy cow. Yeah, I'm not a fan of it either. Station 3, anything of interest? Station 3 update. John at Station 2 could play and recruit for slowing down the production. I don't know if he tells him to bring up. He knows we need the equipment. Urgent message. Yeah, we got that. Yep, I guess we really only missed one message back there, but. You know, it happens. Okay. There we go. I am getting all the shots on this guy, even if they are piecemeal one at a time. Let's heal up. Oh, dang.
Hey, that's my trick.
Really now? Okay, how about that? And how about having mine while you're at it? I guess not at the right angle for that. What else do I got in here that I could use? Some machine gun doesn't have much ammo. Sniper rifle, pipe rifle. Saloon! Hey! Yeah, I sort of see where you're going with that. Little macabre. Little dark humor here. Let's just take some crap, you know, who knows what we might need. Nuclear material. We probably got the steel or aluminum or whatever the hell is on that thing. What else is around here? And you know, we found one feral ghoul. Sounds like there's something down there. Not really happy about trying to figure out what that is and what I might find. Wow. Let's get out of the radiation cesspool. That'd be nice. Fuck just happened. What the hell? Whoa. Seriously, what the hell was that?
Don't look.
Holy cow. This is a zombie movie here. Okay, okay, whoa boy, I am getting all sorts of wrecked. Oh man. Right away. Got X. Oh. I want to check on what you got, okay. Holy cow, man. What are you telling me? I'm not even too sure what's going on anymore. It's going so crazy. Hey, we had some weird little freakout show earlier where we were like in another area entirely. We walked back through it and seriously, this place is... Hey, Deacon, that's nice. Thank you for that. Wow. Yeah, but I guess all of our other stuff got broken. Okay, those are dead. Holy cow. Come on, that wasn't even funny there. You hit me through a frickin' pipe. Support beam. I'll take those. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Seriously, where the heck are we? Dunwich Boar's Key? Like, seriously, what did you poor saps get into? Like, holy cow, man. That was some weird ass shit. Was there like gas in the chamber? Like, some weird sort of. What's up? Did you need to talk?
We've been making the rounds, doing the job. It's time you learn the big secret. Everyone thinks that Desdemona is the big boss. She calls the ops, gives the rah-rah speeches, but it's just an act. She does what I tell her to because the railroad, it's my show. It's been that way since I founded it.
You? You founded the railroad?
Sure. Me and Johnny D and Watts. Hell, that was over 60, 70 years ago. After a while, you lose count. I tell everyone I get the occasional face change to stay anonymous. Truth is, it takes a lot of work to keep this mug handsome. We've come a long way since the beginning. We've done a lot of good, saved a lot of sins. But we're about more than that. We are the last and only line of defense between the Institute and the Commonwealth. Hell, maybe even the world.
Should I call him out on this? Like, I am. I want to see where
they're. Lie to me at least once. This is just more of the same.
Yeah, you got me. But you're gonna hear the same sort of lies elsewhere. There's other organizations out there, and in time, I'm sure they're gonna spoon feed you their own patented form of bullshit. Ignore the verbiage and look at what they're doing, what they're asking you to do, what sort of world they'd have you build, and how they're gonna pay for it.
I don't need any more of your lies.
And boy, did you choose the wrong traveling. But hey, listen. And at the end of the day, you'll need to make a choice. Make it the right one.
Interesting. Okay. Oh my god. Dunwich Boars? Hugo's Hole. Are we all set? Let's just fast travel back here. Oh my god, it's been a long day. A long day of absolute crap. Getting crapped on by these freaking. I don't even know what to call them. Because seriously, that was a hell of a lot of work just to make sure these people were okay. Way more than I needed to do.
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum. Even the raiders know
better. Dude, is that the place right here? Oh, I knew it was going to be an insane asylum.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Oh, by the way, we've talked about it. We've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Alrighty, well, we have a beautiful night sky. Everything looks great. And I think it's time to wrap this one up. Thank you for watching. I've been Gym Leader Blaine. Deacon, any final words? Deacon? Where'd you go, man? Oh, hey! Any final words, you handsome son of a gun? Nope. Okay. Go for your quiet, spy-like attitude for now, man. I got your back. You know it. Alrighty. Well, we'll see y'all next time on this Let's Play of Fallout 4. I've been GymLeaderBlaine. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace!